The first layer will be red beans and cooked quinoa. Then top that with carrot, shredded carrot. Here I already combined avocado with lettuce, so I'm just gonna put that in. I have tomato. I diced it. It's like this size pieces. It's not too small. It's not too big. This is cucumber. This size I cut it. It's not small. With a green onion. So I already combined them in here. Now I will put the dressing. It's lemon juice, olive oil, salt, and the black pepper. So I'm just gonna put that in. And now at the very end, I have here a combination of sunflower seeds and pumpkin seeds. I'm gonna top it, but you could use any kinds of nuts you prefer. I totally forgot, before the nuts, I have a sliced olive. It's okay, it's on the top anyway.